Wind! The Horde won't bother us again anytime soon. Now let's turn back into plain old Princess Adora and her horse Spirit. It's meatloaf night at the castle.
No, no, wait! Let me land before you...
Oh my God, bitch! I told you to wait for 5 fucking seconds!
Spirit! I'm so sorry!
It seems like a simple rule of thumb, fuckhead! If we're in the air, I need my magic fucking wings! Now for the love of God, get me a fucking doctor!
Doctor can't help you!
Hold up, wait a minute! You fuck up the landing and I get the death penalty?
A horse's broken leg will never heal. Almost 50% of a horse's bones are in its limbs, besides which 65% of a horse's weight rests on its front legs.
You've sure loaded up both barrels with a lot of high-caliber euthanasia factoids, sister. Have you been planning for this?
It's just part of being a responsible horse owner.
Oh, my goodness! What's happened?
Oh, it's terrible, Castaspella.
That evil Hordak made us switch bodies again. I'm really Princess Adora, and she's really Spirit.
Well, that's easily remedied. Magical mind swap.
Wait! Ow! My leg!
Well, you know, 65% of the bones, blah, blah, blah.
But I'm magic. I could have fixed that in 2 seconds.
Who's up for meatloaf?